Welcome back, my friends. This is Axiom Verge. I'm Phwop, and this playthrough is a gift to my younger brother. And a sweet, sweet game that he can play because it's shared through Steam. Oops, I meant to point at the statistics there. Okay, practice. Drill. Wiggly thing. Uh-oh, we're saving. That's how we do it. Let's get used to this. Okay, I think I got it. There's our map. We're just getting our feet under us. Whew. Okay, we're totally glitching out enemies and stuff. Hope we can set reminders here. Okay. So we have three areas we can explore. This is the one we're currently in. All right. If I recall, this was a safe way to get up here. Oh, balls. Dude, I'm gonna get rocked by the first serious enemy. I'm not currently on top of this. Make my day, laser day. Ow. Do we have the tools to deal with this? Drilling. I don't think that definitely didn't do any good for me. Oh, we died because I forgot everything about the game. All right, sorry, little bro. And innocent onlookers. Ow. Where to? Let's go this way. I can set reminders for myself, huh? Uh-huh. I Interesting. Oh. Ow. I hate you, worm things. We did get an extended jump. So this is new territory for us. I forget this stuff slows us down. Ah! That is not how it's done, huh? Like. What was that? Yes, give me that sweet health. Yay for health. Maybe we can make some sense out of this. There we go. Yeah, take it. Mm-hmm. We got this. Woo. Okay. Can do there. Try and digitize that shot in case it did something. Haven't been through this door. What? Remember, guys, try out everything. This is... Uh-oh. Kind of frightening. Another one of these. Veruska. She is very dangerous, but our ally. Were you network supercomputers? No, our world is Rasulki. It is like water machine? Sounds Russian. We have all been damaged. The situation you see is emergency. If you can enable repair drones, it will greatly help. So just the power filter isn't enough? That is bare minimum for survival. All right, okay, hang in there. Whatever you are, I'm not going to let you die without a fight. Good man. All right, Veruska. Dangerous is not really the best thing in the world. But hey. We'll put up with it for alien women, won't we? Yes. Every gamer said ever. Okay, let's go up. What is... Love that gun. Our newfound powers of jumping. Is there anywhere we can't jump to? This place is ripe for the jumping. No, I don't want to get hurt. Yes, give me your red delicious blood or whatever it is. Oh shit. Interesting. Discover anything? I didn't see anything really going on here. We'll come back later. Let's get our health refilled. Oh, now look, we can explore all the places. All right, I guess we're going back. I wanted to go back over here and take another look. Oh yeah. There we go. Apply superior firepower. Oh yeah, we can totally get up there. Ugh. Yeah, new places. Savey places. What is this, a boss fight? This looks vaguely familiar. Oh, let's explore that upper place. Just by jumping, of course. Yes. This looks suspiciously like a boss fight. Across a vertical corridor from... yeah, buddy boss fight. Okay, let's switch to the standard shot. Oh, so yeah, the last boss has called us a demon. Jesus Christo. Oh crap, indeed. Athetos is all about killing us. Oh, shit. Okay. That's happening. Let's see, the trajectory seems to be based to land directly on us. And that one shoots short. Interesting. Is it adapting? Ow. Does that hurt? That hurts. Okay, standing in the water, bad idea. Whew. Does look like we can hit those orbs. Sorry, my skills are so subpar, guys. Okay, we're gonna try and kill this boss. Let's see, from what I was looking at, I might need the firebomb. I don't know if it's... We'll see. First, we'll just try and survive. There is some kind of awesome orb behind it. All right, that laser is serious. Close, huh? Okay, wait for the laser. Oh. Take it out. Ow, I forgot. Ugh, this is brutal, guys. No! What have I done? Okay, we don't phase that one in until the end. The end of this fight. Let's do this. All right, I got this, guys. This guy's a chump. He's a chump. I ain't no demon. All right, so these things may not be necessarily hostile. Come on, Verge, Axiom style. Don't give me no lip. We got this. I guess I could have got rid of it. No. Damn it. Jumping skills to the max. Whoa, it's pissed. Oh, oh. Okay. Ah. Okay, it's gotten angrier, that laser sweep. That. I'd love for that thing to die. That does a ton of damage. It looks like it should. Die, beast. Gotta get ready to dodge in case there's anything else horrible it can do. Yes. Uruku suck it. We're at uber low health. So let's retreat and save. So nothing can just snipe us with one hit. And then let's go back to that room and see if there's something we can figure out, because... Well, all right. Let's end this episode here on a cliffhanger. We're going back to that room. We're going to see if we can get across it and get to the goodies on the other side, maybe with some bit-tripping action. Also, we got this corridor to the left we can explore. But thank you so much for watching, and until next time, remember, it's all downhill from here.